This Embrilliance tip is embroidery.com. This is a PES file that I'm working with. I'm going to use the selector tool here. Okay, what I need is my objects. Where are my objects? Oh, my object window's unclicked. Click it back on. There we go. And now I have all my objects. This tip is from embroidery.com.